The Portuguese man of war. It floats with the help of a gas-filled bladder, topped by a vertical membrane. With that serving as a sail, it maintains a steady course through the waves. Behind it, some as much as 30 meters long. Each is armed with many thousands of stinging cells. A single tentacle could kill a fish, or in rare cases, a human. But among its lethal tentacles lurks a man-o-war fish that feeds by nibbling them. Whilst this fish has some resistance to the stings, it must still be extremely careful. Most other fish are not so lucky. Has caught this one and reels it in. It's already paralyzed. Specialized muscular tentacles transfer the victim to others that digest the catch, liquefying it with powerful chemicals. Eventually, all that is left is a scaly husk.